This video will demonstrate how to use the 3D target object recognition tool. In 3D vision-guided robot locating, assembly and loading applications, after acquiring image data for target objects, the first important step is to recognize object poses. The process of object pose recognition goes through 5 steps. Determine the vision recognition strategy based on the target object features, pre-process image data, generate the target object model and the pick point, configure recognition parameters aligned with the vision recognition strategy, and output 3D recognition results. Usually, there are 2 vision recognition strategies. One is the 3D point cloud matching strategy. It is suitable for most metal part recognition scenarios. The other combines the above strategy with deep learning assisted recognition. This strategy is suitable for scenarios where high reflective objects cause missing point clouds. It can also handle scenarios where tightly fitted objects cause closely adjacent point clouds, resulting in incorrect matching. As a visualized configurator, 3D target object recognition tool integrates the above processing steps and strategies. It allows us to effortlessly recognize object poses. The tool is commonly used for single-case target objects involving locating, assembly, and loading. Now, let's take a closer look at this tool. Open Mech-Vision to enter hands-on examples. Click 3D locating. Select the corresponding project to create. Then, enter the project interface. Navigate to the step of 3D target object recognition. Click Config Wizard to enter the object pose recognition interface. The interface is divided into 2 functional areas, the visualizing space on the left and the parameter adjustment area on the right. When using the tool to configure the recognition parameters, it involves 3 steps: point cloud preprocessing, target object selection and recognition, as well as general settings. These steps are respectively used to preprocess image data, configure 3D recognition parameters, and set the output ports for related data. Point cloud preprocessing can convert the acquired image data into point cloud. For this, it allows for setting the effective point cloud recognition region and filtering out irregular point clouds. These operations help improve the subsequent recognition speed and stability. In target object selection and recognition, first generate the object model and the pick point. After that, based on the vision recognition strategy used, decide whether to configure a deep learning model package and adjust the recognition parameters for target objects to meet the required accuracy. It's necessary to ensure that the saved recognition parameters can recognize the target object stably and accurately. Additionally, during this step, the visualizing space displays a report. We can view relevant recognition information there. General settings is for configuring the output ports. Depending on the needs of the following picking tasks, we can choose to output information related to the pick point or object center point. In hands-on examples of Mech-Vision solution library, demonstration projects illustrate the usage of the tool across various scenarios. Through the hands-on examples, the following videos will cover the vision recognition strategies and parameter configuration for different scenarios.